Mudras are basically simple hand gestures that activate flow of energy within the body. Let's learn some important mudras and their benefits. Chin mudra. The tip of the thumb touches the tip of the index finger and other three fingers are pointing outwards. Chin mudra. It sharpens our memory, improves focus and concentration, reduces anger, and it also reduces headache. Chinmay mudra. The tip of the thumb touches the tip of the index fingers and other three fingers are folded inwards. Chinmay mudra improves digestion, other stomach related problems, and it also enhances energy in our body. Vayu mudra. Fold index finger and press it with a thumb and other fingers are pointing outwards. Vayu mudra, it helps with stomach related problems like acidity, constipation, stomach ulcers, and it also cures joint pain. Shunya mudra. The tip of the middle finger touches the tip of the thumb and other three fingers are pointing outwards. Shunya mudra helps relieve ear pain and other ear related problems, and it also cures throat infections. Surya mudra. Fold the ring finger and press it with the thumb. The other fingers are pointing outwards. Surya mudra, it is beneficial for those who feel extremely cold. It helps to maintain body temperature, cures asthma, flu, tuberculosis, etc. Apan mudra. The tip of the middle finger and ring finger touches the tip of the thumb. The other two fingers are pointing outwards. Apan mudra. It cures stomach related problems, mainly constipation. Pran mudra. The tip of the ring finger and little finger touches the tip of the thumb. Other fingers are pointing outwards. Pran mudra helps in digestion. It purifies the body and also helps to control hiccups. Buddhi mudra. The tip of the thumb touches the tip of the little finger and other three fingers are pointing outwards. Buddhi mudra, it promotes intuition. It sharpens our intellect and it is useful for disorders related to kidney and bladder. Varun mudra. It is similar to Buddhi mudra. The only difference is that we bend our little finger, then the tip of the thumb is placed on the top of the little finger. It helps control bloating and it removes excess water from the body. Adi mudra. The tip of the thumb touches the base of the little finger and all other fingers are closed over the thumb. Adi mudra increases oxygen flow in the body and it also expands the lung capacity. Meru danda mudra. Make a fist with all the fingers and the thumb is pointing upwards. Meru danda mudra, it opens all blockages in the spinal cord and it also maintains a healthy respiratory system. Linga mudra. Interlock all fingers together, keep the left thumb upward and encircling it with the right thumb. Linga mudra, it helps to keep the mind cool and body warm. Dhyan mudra. Place the right hand over the left and touch the tip of the thumbs together. Do you know, Lord Buddha statue also sits in the same position. Dhyan mudra, it makes the mind calm and relaxed and it also helps in meditation. These mudras can be practiced with Ujjayi breath for 3 to 4 minutes each. I am sure you will find these mudras very helpful. If you like to share something or ask, please comment below. We will soon be posting video of certain sequences of mudras to improve health and well-being. Thank you.